Memphis Police say they have found the remains of Dominique Lomax of Memphis, Tennessee. She had been missing since September 3rd of this year. Missing, Lost, and Trafficked offer condolences to family members and friends of Ms. Dominique Lomax. We pray for justice, we pray for peace, and we certainly hope that these sorts of tragic incidents does not continue to occur in the near future, because quite frankly, we are just fed up with the foolishness. Thank you so much for tuning in. Pebbles, founder of Missing, Lost, and Trafficked, signing out.